These are the points. One leads to the normal way, of course, and the other one leads to the abandoned mine. Then Jack said, I'm scared. And Joey said, yeah, me too. Then Saul said, ah, don't worry, you two. I will go ahead and look if it's safe and if there isn't any ghost. And don't worry, I will come back for you and the trucks, and then we will go to the docks. And then Jack said, oh, okay, if you say so, Saul. Then Saul said, whoa, it's really dark here. And Saul didn't see where he was going. And then Saul crashed into a flatbed. He couldn't see what was in it. So he decided to bring it outside so he could see what was on it. He saw that it were diamonds, but then a little ghost popped out. Poof! Then Saul yelled, ah, a ghost! Ah! But the ghost would chase after Saul if he would run away. Then Saul said, oh, do you want to be my little buddy? Oh, okay, then I will call you from now on, buddy. And after that, the three engines left with Buddy and the diamond and a long line of trucks to the docks. Then the three angels arrived at the docks at 3 o'clock and they made it right on time. And then the cool controller arrived. Then the cool controller said, where did you get those diamonds? From the abandoned mine, Saul said. Then the cool controller said, Saul, bring me to the abandoned mine right now. So the cool controller went into a coach and Saul coupled up. So they went on their way to the abandoned mine. And then Saul said, we're here, sir. Then the cool controller said to Saul, Saul, you saved the railway. And then Saul said, yeah, but Jack came up with the idea to go to the mine. And then the cool controller said, yeah, but you, brought, you weren't scared and went in. And now we have a lot of money to buy coal. And maybe even in this mine there is coal, so we can even sell coal and not buy it. And then we get more money. And then you get more friends I can buy from the mainland. Oh boy, that would be so fun. Thank you, sir. Then he said to Saul, Saul, you need to find Baron and a coach and then couple up to Baron and go to the quarry and bring the quarryman here. And after a while, he found Baron. Saul told Baron what happened. And Baron agreed. He said, oh boy, yes, more engines, and now I can get more coal. Yay!
We'll be right back.
After that, the workman climbed up into the crane and went to see if it was still working. And with a click and a clack, the crane was still working. Then the cool controller yelled, "Hooray, the railway is saved!" Then Saul said, "Sir, on the way here, I also saw an oil plant. Maybe it's still working too." And the cool controller said, "Okay, so go look if it's still working." And luckily, it was. Now Saul is super happy, not only because the railway is safe, but also because there are more friends coming, and now he also has a ghost friend.